crucified with Christ. This is from our friend, our brother, Jovi Espiritu.
As I look back on what I thought was living, I am amazed at the price of tears to pay. And today I ignored what really mattered, cause I know the sacrifice would be too great. But when I finally reach the point of giving in, I found the cross was calling even then. And even though it took dying to survive, I've never felt so much alive. I am crucified with Christ, and yet I live. That I but Christ that lives within me. His cross will never last for more than I can give. For it's not my strength but His. There's no greater sacrifice. I am crucified with Christ, and yet I live. As I hear the Savior call for daily dying, I know in the way of God, the way of God. Let my hands surrender to His pressing purpose that holds me to the cross but sets me free. I will glory in the power of the cross. The things I know, where can I count as lost? And where this suffering I identify, and by His resurrection power, I am alive. For I am crucified with Christ, and yet I live. Not I, but Christ that lives within me. His cross will never ask for more than I can. For it's not my strength but His. There's no greater sacrifice. For I am crucified with Christ, and yet I live. And I will offer all I have so that His cross is not in vain. For I found to His cry, and to die is truly gain. For I am crucified with Christ, and yet I live. That I but Christ that lives within me. Cross will never ask for more than I can give. For it's not my strength but His. There's no greater sacrifice. For I am crucified with Christ, and yet I for I am crucified with Christ.
Thank you very much.
Oh, it's a lot. Thank you so much.
Birahin na, John.
Thank you so much for watching. God bless everyone and see you next time again. God bless, God bless. Thank you for watching, joining Chandraya Katta, Benjamin Masaba, Jis Riley Lacson, Kenneth Dads Kadirao. Thank you for joining here.